Fixed VLC convert to MP4 no audio problem. Many users found the audio missing after converting video in VLC from MKV to MP4, MOV or other formats. Here we will guide you through 4 ways to fix the audio missing error in VLC conversion. Before we jump into the steps using VLC, note that this video was brought to you by the VideoProc team. Its flagship tool VideoProc Converter can convert all the popular and rare formats without any error. It also allows you to visually choose audio tracks and subtitles. That's where VLC fails. You can learn more about VideoProc Converter in the comment below. It works faster and easier than using VLC with better quality. Let's fix the VLC audio missing error. Go to Convert Save here from the menu. Add your video and click the button down here. Now choose the MP4 profile and click here. Under the Audio Codec tab, make sure audio is ticked. Save the settings, choose an output folder and start to convert the video. Check the audio sample right here. It says 48,000 Hz. So we will want to keep it 48,000 Hz in the conversion settings here. By the way, using VideoProc Converter, you can simply click autocopy here upon conversion. It will maintain original video and audio quality when it's applicable. Go to the preferences settings here and click all. Now search for FFmpeg. We need to nudge the number to -2 here. In some cases, a certain audio codec isn't compatible with the output format. Let's change it here. Still, it's quite complex and time-consuming in VLC. Alternatively, using VideoProc Converter, there are intuitive predefined profiles to convert video, with audio and subtitles preserved. Here's a quick demonstration. Drag and drop your video into VideoProc Converter. Choose an output format here. We use MP4. You can also find profiles here that suit your situation. Click here if you want to keep one or multiple audio tracks. If your original video file has subtitles in it, you can manage it here. Select an output folder, tick autocopy, and use High Quality Engine. Click Run to convert video to any format without audio missing error. That's all for today's tutorial to fix VLC conversion no audio error. Like us when you find it useful, and don't forget to subscribe for more video tips.